talk is cheap, so we're going to stop and talk. After that, we take a little walk. I'm the man you've very often read about.
And I'm the man who lots of things have said about.
Me friend on the right here has it on his side.
And me friend on the left would make a monkey fine.
But we don't care, we'll pay for being funny. Someday we'd have a lot of money. If we don't stop, we'd sing so long. There'll be a motel in this cheap song.
Well, here we are again. What is your man? You're not looking well.
I'm not feeling well. Do you know, Riley, I just managed to keep out of the undertaker's hands.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I thought I was going to die.
Sure, man, that's the last thing you'll ever do. What is it?
Me teeth are troubling me. I think I'd have me mouth seen.
That's right, and I'd have a couple of stitches put in it if I were you.
You don't understand me, Riley. I say, me face pains me.
Well, it ought to pain you, but it pains everyone else.
Say, Riley, you ain't so dumb as I thought you were.
Is that so?
No, you're dumber. What are you wearing that black band around your arm for?
I'm in mourning for me wife's first husband. I'm sorry he's dead.
That's funny. Sure, you can't go wrong if you marry a widdy.
Why not?
If you marry a widdy, you don't marry a miss.
Why, Harry, I never thought of that.
Do you believe it's unlucky to get married on a Friday?
Certainly I do. Friday's no better than any other day.
That's right. Say, did you know your wife long before you married her?
No, I didn't know her till long after I married her.
Tell me, did you ever catch your wife flirting?
Sure, that's how I caught her. Are you married, Mac?
No, sir, I'm not.
Well, it's a good thing for your wife that you're not.
Ah, you talk like a monkey.
Well, me ancestors were monkeys. None of them left me anything.
Well, my ancestors were not monkeys.
Sure, Mac, they must have been. And you haven't got the face to deny it.
I suppose that's a joke. You talk like one of the 400.
And you talk like one of the 57.
A pigeon?
No, a wart on a pigeon.
Say, why is the English language called the mother tongue?
Because mother never gives father a chance to use it.
Say, that's a good one. Did you hear the one Pat Casey sprung?
I did.
Tell him about it.
No, you tell him.
No, you tell him.
And let's both tell him.
All right. One day when he was working at his jabbering rig, along with the lot of other rigs, he turned to O'Brien just before the whistle blew and asked him if he knew what it was that held the rigs together all the while. O'Brien spit upon his hands and answered with a smile, "It's the mortar man that holds the rigs together all along, but can't be said you're wrong." He was full of Irish wit. He always had an answer that would fit. Right from the start, you see, it's the mortar gives the brakes the fun. That's what I call.